Many a times people ask me that what are my comments regarding ISIS killing innocent human beings? And in reply I say that if I say that I am the president of USA, will the media report that the president of USA is in Saudi Arabia? And the answer is no, because all of them know very well that I'm not the president of USA. They will say some lunatic is saying he's the president, or if I speak against his view saying I'm the president of USA, they will say an enemy of the president of USA is saying this. Similarly, unfortunately, unintentionally, ignorantly, many of us Muslims and the Muslim media, they promote the enemies of Islam. The enemies of Islam have coined this word, ISIS, Islamic State of Iraq and Syria. And when the non-Muslim media says that the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria has killed innocent people, many of the Muslims, they repeat and they say the same thing. If you ask me the question, has the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria killed innocent human beings? I would say no. It is the anti-Islamic state of Iraq and Syria which has killed the innocent human beings, because Islam condemns the killing of innocent human beings. Quran clearly says in Surah Maida, chapter 5, verse number 32, if anyone kills any innocent human being, whether it be a Muslim or non-Muslim, it is as though he has killed the whole of humanity. So how can any Muslim kill any innocent human being? So if I say in my speech that the Islamic State is doing and killing innocent human being, I am actually confirming that they're Islamic. What I will say, it is the anti-Islamic state of Iraq and Syria which is killing innocent human being. I should not say ISIS, the Muslims should say AISIS, anti-Islamic state of Iraq and Syria. Similarly in Arabic, to call them Daesh, Dora Islamia, is totally wrong. You should call them Daesh, Dora Gair Islamia, because they are anti-Islamic. I request all the Muslims in the world, as well as the Muslim media, please do not help the enemies of Islam in attacking Islam. It is these enemy forces who have coined this word to malign Islam. Please, my request to the Muslims all over the world and the Muslim media, next time when you want to condemn this group of terrorists, say that they are anti-Islamic state of Iraq and Syria. Don't call them ISIS. The Muslims should say AISIS, anti-Islamic state of Iraq and Syria.